another fantastic show. My name is Russell Painter, and I'm delighted to be asked once again to compare the fourth of Dr. Sing's concerts here at this internationally renowned concert venue. Those of you who might have seen me recently on Michael McIntyre's show at Christmas, and the next Saturday night same way, end of the show. And for the connoisseurs of you, Sunday brunch. Explaining the history of Christmas carols. But enough about that. But you will, ladies and gentlemen, if you've seen me at these concerts before, you will know that I will be doing my return later on in a variety of costumes. And I will be forced into women's clothing at one point. Just watch out for that. Now, everyone, please feel free to take photos and videos and share your moments of the concert using the hashtag ThisIsUs on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. However, please could we ask you now to put your phones onto flight mode. Now. So, before we start, ladies and gentlemen, a little bit about Dr. Sing Choir. It was set up in 2011 by my good friend Beth Dunn, and from 98 members in one choir of staffing, has grown to 11 choirs and 800 members! Members are non-auditioned and don't need to read music. So, Dad, as even hope you do. They just get together to share their love of singing, and as we know, singing is very good for the body and the soul. changing their lives around. Go on, you guys, give us another cheer. Go! Excellent. So, that wasn't bad.